here, double click on the gray area to open your project. This is the image we're going to be using for this project. What is up, guys? Welcome to a brand new series on the Sparkman channel. And so we're going to start the year with Lit Adobe Photoshop. So yeah, double click on the gray area to open your project. Here's the image we're going to be using for this project. Let me show you where to get this image. This is the Spark Drive, and all you have to do is click on this button. And there is your project. This is sparkdrive.com to download it. All right, so we're going to try to complete this project under 5 minutes. See if we can do it. Now, if you never used Photoshop before, don't worry about it. By the end of this video, you should have some basic knowledge of how to use Adobe Photoshop. Okay, so let's get started. So let's go File New. And I'm going to make this 640 by 480. But you can make it whatever size you want. There it is. We're going to begin with the melon or cantaloupe. Click on the tools. And we're going to select the magnetic lasso tool. Okay, so let's circle around the cantaloupe or melon. There it is. Close it. I'm going to press Control on my keyboard, and I'm going to press C. Okay. Press V again. And Control V to paste it. Now we have a new layer. Now you can label this if you wanted to. Let's call it a melon. Oops. You don't have to label it. Now for the eyes, we're going to use this here. Let me just select my circular tool or elliptical marquee tool. And just select it. Copy it. Control C. Control V. Z is for zooming. If you hold Alt, you can zoom out. Spacebar is for panning around. Okay, press V again to move this object. Okay, notice that if I select a different layer, I can move whatever is in that layer. Control Z is undo. All right. So let me just select this here. Let me just call it eye. Let's go Control V again. That's another copy. Call it eye2. Or left eye, whatever. Actually, that's the right eye. There's our eyes. Now let's give him a nose. Now these images are super low resolution. Don't worry about it. Now for this here, I'm going to use the polygonal select tool. It doesn't need to be perfect. There we go. Copy it, paste it, and there is our nose. Now if you want the nose bigger, all you have to do is click Control T. And make it bigger. Okay, you can hold shift for constraint proportions. You don't have to. That is our basic face. Now for the eyes, I'm going to use the berries. Let me just copy it, paste it, paste another copy, and that looks not too bad. Now let's see for the mouth. We're gonna use the kiwi for the mouth. Let's use the magnetic lasso tool. There we go. Copy it. Paste it. And there is the mouth. I'm going to press Control T to make it smaller. There we go. Let's give him some eyebrows. Now this doesn't need to be perfect. Paste it. Now it's a little too big. Place it there. Maybe smaller. Now to make another copy of this one, you can simply duplicate the layer. And you have two copies. I'm gonna press Control T. And we can flip this horizontally. Now you can do it here if you wanted to. Flip horizontal. Rotate this. There we go. So now he needs a hat. Let's see. Now for the hat, we're gonna use this mushroom. Let me use the magnetic select tool. our face. Okay, so let's bring this to the back. Just drag down the layer to the bottom. We can use these bananas for his arms. Make another copy. Duplicate it. Flip it horizontally. I think that looks not too bad there. So let me select all the layers. Hold shift and select all the layers so you can move everything all at once. I'm gonna go Control E to make it just one layer. Okay, so now it's just one layer. Let's go to text and let's call it LED shift. There we go. Control T to make the text bigger. Let me change the color to red. LED shift 2018. So let me just add a new layer to this and let me just fill this with black. And maybe we can use two colors. Now for the background, we can use something like this. I'm gonna use the rectangular marquee tool. Paste it and make it bigger. There we go. Maybe this should be, try some other color. I'm gonna go image, adjustment. Find something that will match with this. Not sure of the red text here, yellow. I can't really see it now. Try pink. Try orange. Yeah, there you go, orange will do. I think it's the font doesn't fit this. Let's just change it to something else. Make it bigger. Alright, let me just delete that layer. Just press the delete button. Delete that there. I think orange looks better. Make another copy of this. 2018. There we go. And that looks a bit better. You can even rotate him, make it bigger. There you go. All right, guys, so that's it. That's a very short introduction to Adobe Photoshop. Okay, guys, don't forget to smack the like button and leave a comment down below. Say anything. Say, potatoes or something. See you in the next video. Bye now.